It's difficult to say whether or not time had anything to do with my death. I woke up to the same routine as any morning. My alarm went off, I turned it off, brushed my teeth, took a shower, and got dressed. So what changed? Why today, and why this particular time and place? When the car hit me, it was a feeling completely unfamiliar to me. I didn't know what threw me down so hard and so quickly. Was it the physical impact of a vehicle slamming into me? Emotionally, the only word I can think of is shock. Like the shock that you feel when you hear that someone you love has died, or the shock of a broken heart. Though all I can say is that this felt entirely different. It's like all that shock and all that regret culminated to one fraction of a second, then suddenly, it was over. Despite the feeling and the emotions, the ultimate question still remains. Why? Was it the pace at which I ran, or the pace of traffic on that particular day? What happened? Or was it time? Yeah, maybe time had something to do with it. Of course, why else would I be running to work? I never run to work. But what about time? I always wake up at 8 a.m. Always. Maybe my obnoxious coworker had something to do with it. What? Of course, he was talking about his alarm and how he never wakes up when he should. He said he hits the snooze button 4 times. 4 times. I never hit the snooze button. Never. Probably because I didn't even know what it was until he told me about it. I know why I'm dead. And the worst of it is that it's for the stupidest of reasons. I died for 10 extra minutes of sleep.